fruit proves the Holy Spirit. Look at Galatians chapter 5. I told you it was coming. It says, but the Holy Spirit produces this kind of fruit in our lives. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. So live generously blessed today.